Welcome everyone to Noah Gragson Land. Today I'll talk about how Noah did at Dover. He practiced 36th and qualifying got canceled by rain, and since he got wrecked last week and was finished in the 30s, I don't know where he finished. Wait, let me see. 32nd. And then he started 33 in Dover, and stage one, Noah got loose and spun, and then his toe link broke and ruined the car, and it was done for the day, and Noah finished 34th. Not a great race, but I know Noah can get back at Kansas, and good luck, Noah.